people all over the world were hearing about America. America was the place to come to. So in the winter of 1908 and 1909, he began to build a house. You could hardly imagine a more difficult time. There was no electricity, no telephone, just no nothing. He barely had the house livable when his wife died, leaving him with two small children. So that was his initiation to Iowa.